Their body was found bound, gagged, and beaten. They had 57 stab wounds in their abdomen, chest, and face. The killer then cut the body up and distributed the remains throughout the woods.